Hello, welcome to video 6 for Advanced Rhythmic Concepts for the Modern Drummer. I'd like to thank Sean here at Boston Drum, and thank you for listening, and thank you for those of you who bought the book. Today I'll be demonstrating the book, as written, pages 19 through 29, exercises 1 through 22. I'll be playing each exercise twice with two measures of triplets between. So you can hear the triplets, and then you'll hear the exercise, and then you'll hear the triplets for two bars, and then you'll hear the exercise. And just a couple of tips on practicing it. It's written in the book, but for part one, this example I'll be demonstrating is going to be based off a half note triplet. So meaning the quarter note here, one and a two and a three and a four and I'll play the half note triplets here. One and a two and a three and a four and a one and a two and a three and a four and a one, two and a three and a four and a one. If you can familiarize yourself with that sound. And also the other tip I would make is if you're used to practicing and reading and counting, just count in the regular way that you're used to, one and a, two and a, and just take one beat at a time. Play time and try to play one beat at a time, or play triplets on the snare and play one beat at a time, one measure at a time, individually practicing each measure, and then you can try to string them together. So don't try to do the whole thing, just take it in little parts, and to practice with a metronome is really important. So hope you enjoy it, and thank you very much.